Ethiopian food? Well, you need to get the yellow wheat and the muffin wheat. It costs $500. Go get it right now.